Three, two, one. All right, so believe it or not, I have never played Outlast. I don't even know if this is a good game. So if you guys enjoy it, I'll make a part two, but I don't know if I'm going to actually enjoy it. But basically, I'm a person named Miles Upshur, and I guess I am a journalist who's going to investigate an asylum. And I hear this game is scary. I never really took interest in it until now. But yeah, I've only played it just to see how it was, only for like 2 minutes, and I was talking to my friends and stuff, and I like ended up just stopped playing it. But here we go. Let's go ahead and start it. Yeah, see these ones, I'm just on administrative block. Let's start a new one. But I tried twice, they were both on the same day. Alright, looks like we're driving. It's not a bad looking game, especially since on the Xbox store it's free, so. Is there like a plot to this story? Or is it just running, try not to get killed? I'm thinking that there's a storyline to it, or some sort of storyline. Especially since most horror games do actually have a storyline to it. Mount Massive Asylum. Alright. We're here. Looks like no one else is. That's always good. Alright, we're gonna get out, or what are we gonna do here? Confidential. I might not read all of these if there is a lot of these, but it's an email. You don't know me. How to make this quick? They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. Terrible things are happening here. And you could pause it if you want to watch this or see it. But basically saying we're gonna die here if we don't be careful. And yeah, this is a horror game, I think. Yeah, it definitely is. I know that much, 'cause I saw the first jump scare and it wasn't that cool. All right, so we are going to go in. And also, guys, if I don't know how to play the game, don't judge me, 'cause I've actually never took interest into this game until now. What are we? We're driving a Jeep. Okay. What do we gotta do here? We gotta go through here. What, we could jump? Hi. That's how we're gonna be traveling. I remember it was like LB, yeah, here's how we run. And then it was over here, I believe, that we went to. Front door's locked. And this is basically where I got, other than inside. I was looking around. Alright, let's go up here. I forgot how we got in here. I think we climbed all the way up. And then we jumped up here. I think we took a right and then another right, and then we ended up getting to where we were trying to go. So, yeah, here we go. And that's always good. I forgot how to. There we go. Note that night vision uses battery life. Manage it. Okay. Does the camera take battery life? Like just having it out? And I think that was the jump scare I went to. That wasn't really much of a jump scare, but it kind of freaked me out. And I think this is where I came to. Maybe? I'm not sure. Can you, like, collect stuff? Batteries. Also, guys, if you hear anything in the background, it's not my fault. My mom's talking. I don't even know what she's doing. Okay, go up here. I'm guessing you. Okay, then. Anything in here, then? Same room. I don't really want to go down here because of this. Oh, the sound stopped. Never mind. I'll go down here. Not push that. Yeah, we can't push certain doors open. Can we, like, break through this? No. Oh! Whew. Yeah, this is gonna be a scary game. That's always good to know. Who is this good fellow? That dude's dead. Can I push over? Yeah, we can get over here. Oh, that dude's...
They killed us. They got out. The Varians.
Can I leave?
Fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control.
Why are we here? I'm not risking my life for my job. Never. Unless I'm in the army. Oh, no. Thank you. How do I hide? I don't like this. What do I do? Why am... Is he walking towards me? Is it safe? I don't know. Oh, you mean to put that away? Let's not put that away. Okay. It went this way. I don't want to mess with it, obviously. It went in here. I'm not following it. Can it hear me? Like, if I walk around, like, is there a certain thing that it can hear? Like, okay, I'm gonna need to find batteries, so I'm gonna start looting around the place. Just to make sure. Oh, yo, I heard it. Yo, what is that? What is that? Yeah, I knew something like that was gonna happen. Can I fight it? Like, is it... I don't think this is a Resident Evil type game. Oh.
And who are you, then?
Well, you see, my name's like Miles Upshur or something like that.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Is this guy like my friend or my enemy? I'm guessing my enemy, especially since he left me here. And didn't say nothing about where I was at, and looks like everyone else ended up the way that I could have. Except for that guy ended off a lot worse. Yeah. That's always good to know. Gotta be some batteries in here. Huh? Ooh, some confidential collected documents. There's a phone. There's a dead guy. It's always good. It's always good. And there is a computer in the front of a door. How surprising. Gotta go through the other door here. No. Let's not close that. Cause, yeah, he can come in, but I'm not. I'll have no way to get out. I'll run for my life. Okay, we got some more. I don't know. To peek. Hello? This guy's gonna jump scare me. I already know. Hi, sir. No jump scares? Thank you. That's always good. This is my only... That's a great TV show you're watching. I'm gonna come in here. Can I watch TV with you guys? I just want to be your friend. Okay, that's the guy I met. I'm almost certain. And then there's these mutants with no arms. There's this guy with no pants. And a lot of soul sounds. Which I'm not liking. Get me out of here. Why, man? Stop the sounds. I cannot take... Like, I legit have anxiety right now. I'm gonna take his stuff. Why does every phone have to be off of its thing? Did he try to call the phone and he just didn't have time? Hey. Can I get in here? Okay. Hopefully I don't get jump scared or something. I cannot grab that. There's just no way. It's just badly placed. I can't get out of there. Or I can't get in there, I should say. Now, where do I go? I think I go back. If I can't go forward, I must go back. At least I'm guessing. Can I jump over this? No? Looks like you can't jump over everything. I'm out. Ah! Yo. Please. Please, man. I cannot take this. Why, man? I kind of saw that coming, but I'm running. But I saw that. I definitely saw that coming, but it still scared me. I don't know if I could play through this whole game. This guy's still alive. Proclaim the gospel. Can I go in here? I'm not liking this. It's not the funnest thing I've ever done in my life, because I'm on edge the entire time, and it's usually not a good sign, but we'll go through with it, or part of it, I guess. I don't know. I bet you I'm like the 15,000th YouTuber that's actually done this gameplay. But, you know, everybody's unique. You can look. Ah! Note that you... Whoa. I'm guessing I have to run. Let me in. Okay. What's in here? I can hide? Okay. I'm not gonna... I hope I don't have to hide in this game, but, you know, that's part of the whole thing. Okay. I'm going here. This has got to be like some sort of... Is it confidential? There's a dead guy with... He really cracked your neck. I just got to say that real quick. And I'm gone. I don't want to... I am on edge right now. Like,
why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick.
Let me go. Please, here. There we go. Same room. Okay. I'm guessing when I come down here, he's gonna go boom, open the door. I'm just guessing out of experience, even though I don't play a single horror game in my entire life, other than like a few games. Like, I think that, but it's, it, I don't even know if I want to tell you. I don't even know what that was, but I don't know if I want to tell you, but I used to get scared of the zombie mode on Saints Row 2. And that was, those were the days right there. And I'm guessing I just had to come back out. I don't like people opening or closing the... This wasn't open before, was it? There's a guy in here, so I'm going to watch out. Watch out? Okay, jump scare every moment, and now I know that, so... Okay. I hear footsteps. Was this locked? Yeah, this was definitely locked. Okay. We're gonna run down here and see if there's anything different. The door closed on me. We're gonna go in this room. Okay, they can't go through it. Everything's locked as it was 20 seconds ago. So I'm guessing I just have to go down here and maybe there's something in here. Can't go through those doors. It's a bullet hole. Someone died there. See, it's kind of hard to know what's going on, because I don't even get the storyline that much. But there's a big guy that threw us through the window, and now we are running around the place, either trying to find a way out or try to be famous and probably die while doing it. I don't know if there's checkpoints or saves or like it just resets. And why did I try to open that? But there's like certain resets maybe, like where it resets you like a zombie U or whatever it was called. Like I forgot what that game was, but okay. Oh. Sorry. I think that was my fault. Is it still coming down though? Maybe not. Okay. Now that I've done that, is this door unlocked or is there any difference to this door at all? No. That's always good to know. This is locked. Every door is locked. And there's no way to get in them. Of course, because they're locked. They reinforce the exits, and it doesn't, it looks like a highly magnified place out there, because that truck is huge. See, look, it looks small in here. I don't know. I'm not going to ask. Okay. We're going to go in here. Jump scare, jump scare. There's gotta be something in here. If there wasn't anything in like any other plate, there's a battery. That's always good. That's always good. Anything else? Anything that I need? A little slow there. We're gonna find whatever we find, and then I'm probably gonna go and cut this off, edit it, make a part 2 maybe. I don't know. I don't even know if you guys enjoy this, but part one seems to be going, and there's only 2 jump scares so far, so I want to get at least another one in, like, if that's possible. And I'm talking through this entire thing. What? What am I supposed to do? I've went everywhere. I've done everything. It's just... I don't know. Probably gonna cut half of this out, but, you know... I don't want to act retarded in front of my people. Oh, that guy. That's who it is. That's who it is. Okay, I didn't realize that until now. Apparently, I was trying to unlock the door that was already what I went through, so no point in that, but I didn't realize that that was the other side of the door. I just, like, I unconsciously opened it. We're going to run down here again, because this is where we probably 100%, 99.9% maybe, have to go. Does this room look like the other rooms where you, like, you come out? No? The door's, like, it just doesn't open. Like, I don't know what to... This door kept doing weird things, and I got pulled into one door. So maybe going in that room again will help me in the story somehow. This is the room, right? Yeah, if it closed the door on me, maybe there's something that I gotta do in here. I don't really want to search up tutorials. Like, I want to look smart for once. There's just no way. Like, there's no place to go. I've went everywhere except for here. There's the toilet. Wait a second. Could turn on my camera thing. I don't know if it still has night vision on. I don't know why I can have unlimited battery with it on, but without it on. There's just, like, I don't know. And my game's acting weird. I want to get another jump scare in, but I don't know where to go. Looks like every window has the same thing out of it. What looks to be an MRAP or whatever they call them. And then this place, right here. And I've tried this. I've tried every possible thing. It's just... Maybe? I just didn't open something. Or I didn't do something right, and I'm just doing... Why did I look behind me? Don't ask. Can I just, like, is there a way that I can look at, like, the cameras and see what I'm supposed to do? Oh. We were supposed to do this the entire time. I'm not gonna get scared. That didn't even scare me. Restart the generator in the basement. And... No, thank you. There is a man. That's the big guy. He's sniffing me out. Please, I don't want to be messed with. I don't like it. Alright. Can I leave now? Are we all good? Okay. Generator in the basement. I know where I'm going now. Okay, now that the generator's in the basement, everything's turned off. Now the door's open. Okay, nice, nice. I go through here. Jump scare? Set. Turn on two gas pumps and a main breaker. Two gas pumps and a main breaker. Gas pumps. Where would gas pumps be? Is this one? Gas pumps. No, that's the back of it. Two gas pumps and a main breaker. Is this a gas pump? Yeah, good. Nice. Looks like we're running out of our juice. Can I stealth this? Oh, Jesus. Can it see me? No way, I just got out of that. No way. Going past me again. Or going to another spot, maybe. Oh, God. Why me, man? He's coming in here, I already know. Please leave. I'm running out of battery, and I'm running out of battery fast. Okay. Maybe this dude's friendly. Maybe I'm just like... Maybe I'm overreacting, you know? Like, I don't ever think I've... Okay, this is legit. I don't know if this even leads to anything. But if it does... I'm guessing we gotta go. Okay, we need batteries. Give me that. Wait, why did that give me no battery life? Oh! I am an idiot. Can I check my inventory? I just messed it up. I probably just definitely messed that up. Okay, I have 3 out of 10 of them. He's gonna jump over me. It's over. It's the game. Ah! Yo. Okay, I failed. I failed. How do I run? Move out my way. How did I make it out? I made it out of that. Yeah. Oh. Like it was just like he said. I'm doing bad. I don't like it. I don't like it. Picked up another battery. As much batteries as I have, the much funner I have. Is there a guy in there? No. Okay. Okay. Is this one of those little things we gotta turn on? There's like 50 things we gotta turn on. I'm trying to conserve battery, but like I find more and I don't really have to worry about that. Okay, this is it. Do I have like a health meter? I'm running out of. There's no one behind me. Ah! I thought I'd make it away. Do what I did before. Yo, this is legit freaking me out. This is legit giving me an adrenaline rush. Okay, yeah. It's not a ghost. But, I mean, please keep believing that, because I don't want to make you mad or anything, but I never mind. I knew he was gonna come in here. I just knew it. I need to trust my instincts from now on. Okay, I am dipping as soon as I get over here. I am gone. Okay. I gotta wait for him to actually, like, be. Like, I don't know what to do, but I gotta turn on this power. Okay. Oh. He's coming back. He comes in here and that's when I can do my stuff. But then when he comes in here. Run. Restore power to the administrative block. Okay, this is a chance of a lifetime right here. To GTFO, okay? I'm GTFOing as soon as I can. And then we're going to find something else to do with my life other than this game, because I want to do a series for sure, because this is not too scary, but it's definitely going to give me the adrenaline rush I need. But you know, I think you guys enjoy this. I opened this already. Which door did I come through? Was it this? Ugh, that water scared me. But you know, I need to turn this off. Thank you. Alright, so now that I'm out of there, I think I'm going to end the video off here. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike or a comment. And yeah, peace.